Researchers are calling it an epidemic, a big spike in the number of people infected with rat lung worm disease in Hawaii. The Department of Health says so far this year there are 9 confirmed cases of the disease. 4 are Maui residents, 2 are visitors, and 3 live on the Big Island. The health department is also looking into 3 possible cases on Maui and 1 on the Big Island. The disease is carried by rats, then spread through snails or slugs. Bridget Namata finds out what can be done to prevent the spread. Bridget?
Joe, UH Hilo researchers tell me rat lung worm disease is preventable, but only if people are informed. That's why they're asking for more funding from the state to let people know about the dangers, as well as find out the most effective vegetable washes so people can continue to eat local and fresh produce safely. This is how the disease starts, a parasitic worm that invades the human brain. It's carried by rats, then spread through snails or slugs. The Department of Health says 11 cases were confirmed on the Big Island in 2016.
That's like the million-dollar question, is why do all of these cases originate on the east side of Hawaii?
Professor Susan Jarvie was inspired to start research into rat lungworm disease after meeting Kay Howe, whose son Graham got the disease in 2008.
I was in the hospital for 4 months and spent 3 of those months in a coma. And he still has disabilities from this disease.
Disabilities like vision issues, low energy, short-term memory loss, bladder, and balance problems. Both researchers want to create a safety campaign on the dangers of eating raw fruits and vegetables that haven't been properly washed. They believe the rise in cases is due to a semi-slug, an invasive species that spread from Big Island to now Maui, and call it an epidemic.
I've been using that term for a long time, but the Department of Health doesn't see it that way. I think now with all the new cases on Maui, and the increase in the number of cases that we saw in 2016 here on the Big Island, I think it is an epidemic, and I think we have real concerns about food safety.
Produce gets shipped all around the world. You know, it is a global emerging disease, and we don't know if its range is going to expand. It's not just Hawaii, so we do need to be mindful of it.
I'm told rat lung worm disease does not just affect humans. It also affects dogs and horses and can be fatal. Bridget Namata, KHON 2 News.